Machine learning is all about learning from examples. So I'm going to teach you something right now from examples, something that you almost certainly don't already know. That is whether a horse is acerous. Do you know what acerous means?
What is acerous?
I'm not going to tell you. I'm going to give you a bunch of. I'm going to give you a bunch of examples, and then the question for you is whether you think a horse is acerous or not.
Okay.
Okay. So here's some example animals.
Made in China.
Has nothing to do with it being acerous. These are some examples. I'm going to tell you for each one whether it's acerous or not. An elephant is acerous. A ram is not acerous. Let's see, a triceratops, the dinosaur, is non-acerous. Lemurs are acerous. A dog is acerous. A giraffe is non-acerous. A goat, also non-acerous. A cat is going to be acerous. A parrot is acerous. And last, a deer is non-acerous. And so the question for you is, which one of these groups would you put the horse in with?
It's hard. I guess it looks a bit like a giraffe. Maybe it's on that side. It doesn't look like a parrot. I put it here.
Okay, so this is the non-acerous group.
Yeah.
And how confident are you in this?
Not at all.
If I gave you 100,000 examples, would you be more confident? Do you
yes,
think?
Please give me 100,000 examples.
These are all the toys I could find. So before we go any further, I'd like you to give me your answer of what you think for the horse. Is it acerous or non-acerous, just based on the examples here?